Alright guys, this is the losers final. Andreas to my right with Rufus versus F-Word with Ibuki. Now these guys have had past let's just say here versus there, yeah. Things start up. But I don't think that much is on the line now, so should be a good match. They're starting well here. Vortex, yeah. Mix up. Maybe you should have played it safe. Played it more. Vortex. Links are crispy. And Andreas takes the first round. He shows an Ultra 2 here. Now, that limits Ibuki's playstyle quite a lot. I mean, she can't jump for free. She can't Vortex. She can't Kunai. All can be punished with Ultra 2. It'll take a lot of damage. Nice air throw there. That's one of the many options Ibuki has. She has so many options. Out of there. Zone in here. In the corner here. Effort. Oh, nice mix up there. Stunned, and he's gonna take the second round of that first game. Nice comeback from Effort. These guys know each other very well. Training buddies, obviously. Baited that. Nice. Yeah, I mean, for me, I would have focused it straight away. But he obviously knows I'm funny. Andre seems to be on top right here. That is not safe. But Ibuki has so much comeback ability. Missed the vortex there. Out of there. Nice. Overhead, mix up. Very tight finish to the first game here. Both with both. Mistake from nice. And jump back fierce from F-Word. I don't know why Ibuki doesn't have no pockets, Taha. Maybe you should ask her. But back to the match. F-Word on aggressive here. Fun vortex. As easily as you. Sure you do. Jay seems to be a bit dazzled here. He really doesn't know what to do at the moment. Baited it. Now F-Word takes the first game of the second, first round of the second game. This is match point. Can Andreas bring it back? I think he needs to go back to the way he played at first. I think that needs to be anti-air there. Now this is where Andreas can start the pressure. You can't get out of the dive kick pressure there. That's taken almost half the time to come and hit dive kick. Ibuki's life is actually terrible. But with her options, just like Puma. That is a guaranteed life punch. Light punch, but didn't punish it with DX Tornado. Oh, not punished! it's that second round of the second game. Can he come back? Couldn't finish the combo there. Out of there where he hits his eye off. So this is bad news for Andreas. It's done. Didn't opt. Stun. Perfect there. Great play for Edward.
Peed on, but needs to shake a hands nonetheless. And Jay smiles off. He's a lovely guy.
Andreas out. Edward is 2-3 to the losers final.